Hello YouTube, Shocked Aqua here, and welcome to my YouTube gaming channel. Today we are playing Surviving the Aftermath, episode number 7, I believe? Yep, number 7. So, I thought I hit the record button as I started this episode off. Apparently I did not, so I gotta start it right here. So basically what happened is we basically started our nuclear fallout. And we have some survivors at our beck and call. So, I kind of want to accept these guys because it will give us some more colonists here. So, it says a ragged bunch shuffles slowly towards the gate. Their clothes are torn and dirty with traces of dried blood. One of them pleads, "Our caravan was torn to shreds by effing bandits, and we had no place to go. Could you please help us? We'll give every bit we have. We'll give every little bit we have after we have left for some medicine or shelter." So, I'm actually going to welcome the group. Ooh, they're going to give us 4 corn, 3 clothing. Okay. Yeah, even though... So, yeah, they're injured and they're sick. So, that means I'm going to need another medical tent. Tab. Yeah, that's going to cut into that a little bit. I'll take it though. Close. Let's go. Oh, thank God, it's over. Alright, we'll heal everybody up. Get some of the stuff taken care of. Alright, these guys are ready to go. Decontaminate. Okay, I know I'm gonna have to put some more water in now. Okay, build. Water collector. Tab. Let's actually build a few water wells too. Oh, that's a bad patch. Make that a high priority. Uh, shit. I'll put one in there. That then. Let's get that up and going. Let's get that going. There we go. Perfect. Okay, another group of survivors. Ooh, we got some wood. Ooh, and they have another scavenger too, among Mugga. Hey, ever thought that three children and two adults too? Okay, we'll accept that. And now we need more homes, too. Okay. So, let's get an environmental station. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Going then. I want it over here. In a museum, which is, of course, up here. Okay, she's healed up. No, she's not. Send a world map. Okay. Okay, we'll have him go here. Head back to here. We'll redo that. The lumber yard. We'll resume that. And we'll resume that. Okay, so that's going to be going up. Here, production. Okay, we're good there. Food. Consumption 32, production plus 9. Okay. Food. Aqua farm. Okay. Send her out. Okay, fighter. Research. Production. All right. Yay. That doesn't have any. Ugh. Thought that did. Ooh, I might need to get another tiller going. See how many have the basic buzz after that. Okay, I think I also need more outhouses now. Oh, let's get a road through there now. Four colonists are homeless. Five colonists are homeless. Oh, great. Yep. Lovely. Shoot. Tenement. Oh, it's the wood again. Yeah. Okay. Okay, yeah, another baby was born. Lovely, lovely. Yeah. Hmm? Yeah. Need for the wood to come in. Okay, let's go here. There we go. Do that. Okay, yep. Okay, I've already done this. There we go. There's another 900. I'll take it. Researching anything again. Power saws. Food. Research. Back. Got another person going on there. Yep. I really do need another one. Alright, yep. Low on food. That's going. Thank you. let's make this a high priority. Thought I had the cookhouse going. Apparently not. Alrighty, so we got another one of these. Crackle. You're surprised to see an old woman with a face like a peanut and bent body standing for night. Nobody admits seeing her right. The woman cackles. Interesting, really? I'm tall when I'm born, but I'm short when I'm gone. When am I? Which is wits. A wide, toothless smile appears on the woman's face. Aye, that it be is. She reaches into her robes and hands you a basket filled with medicine before turning around. Ah, cool. Beautiful. I'll take that. Yep. Yeah, I'm working on it. I'm trying to get bigger farms for you guys. Hold on. Alright, they're all doing that. That's fine. Construction's done. Exploration, reinforce gate. Come on. Finished harvesting. Come on. There we go. There we go. And that should be filled too. Yep. Recipe, mixed meal. Got the research. Okay. Got that.
Yeah.
Return. Ow. Well, I should finish him off right there. There we go. That. Now we can finish this. That now. We'll do corn. Because that's potatoes, that's corn. Oh, the pollution's almost gone. Awesome. Yep. I'd gladly take that. Colony. Let's redo that. Production. Food. Probably do husbandry next. Go back. Alright. Water. Production. We're good there. Food. We're not so good. We need meat. Okay. How's it true? Oh, dear lord. That's why. Okay. Let's get... No, we need the metals. Tool shop. We need the tool shop. Forester. Let's do that. There we go. Scout. Don't think I need her for anything for right now. Let's see. Yep. That's going up. There we go. Let's get another tailor going. Do 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 do. Tailor, there we go. Food trapper. Let's see. So that's a bad stockpile. That's that, though. Don't know anything over here. What about over here? Nope. Nope. Do that small concrete. Let's see. Any other things to do? Nope. So, high rise and low rise. Go to high rise. A rumor about a local banner is going around. What is gonna go to high rise? There's the wood for that. Just need that to get built. Another medium field. There we go, there's that. Yeah. Oh, scavenger, scavenger, scavenger. We're getting further and further away. Crap. Get that. Cause she's close to that. That's about all I could do for that. Up and running. Let's get that going too. Logistics. There we go. Food, I don't think. Yeah, food's pretty much going. Ooh. That'd be nice too. We're working on the clothes as fast as we can. Two per day. Check out. This high rise is definitely the lower floors are bear camp, boot trap, and threat. Repel up the wall. Grab the nearby blades. There we go. Guess there is stuff down here, so we'll keep having them head that way. There's that. There we go. Jeez. Okay, let him finish harvesting that. Oh, they're already irradiated. Oh boy. Wheeler, another scavenger, but he brings food, tools, and fuel. We'll accept that. Yeah. So actually, I want you, sir, to head this way. Return to colony. Trade Center. There we go. I think it's time for this. Need more homes once again. Harvest now. Because that's going to get contaminated. How are we on water here? Consumption. I'm good with that then. Let's build a clean water storage then. Yeah. Food. Oh, did that just in time. Lovely. Oh, yeah, that is full. What is? That is full. Let's see. Build storage. Oh. Okay. Let's do a waste dump over by this then. Oh, there's pollution there too, so don't know what this is trying to go for either. Oh. Back to here. Lumberyard. Good with that. Need that. Need that. Yeah, know that all too well. He's a scavenger, correct? Yep. Just return to the colony for now. Cancel. Return. scavenger. Actually, no. Carriers left. Right. Jeez, oh Pete. Jeez, oh Pete. Come on, come on. Don't say like sheep and cows are not okay, but they bring prosperity to come. You'll need ranches to raise and breed them. But first you must acquire the beast by trading. Got it. Jeez, everything's gonna need repairs. Jeez, oh Pete. Jeez, oh Pete, stop it already. There we go. Oh, that ain't good. That ain't good at all. Yep. Jeez, old Pete, they're all dying. Crap. Fix these people, come on. Criminy. Get that higher, please. Have him scout. let's actually do that. There we go. Coalition. Food. Okay, let's see. Trade. Ooh, we can do soybeans. Or seeds. Confirm. Thankfully, we got a lot of that chicken. I'll take it. I'll take it, I'll take it, I'll take it. Close back. There we go. Let's not do that for right now. We need repairs. Tools. We're good on wood for now. He's a scavenger too. Actually, no. Return to colony. Return to colony. Yeah, they're gonna die. I have one adult and two children now. I'll accept them. No. They're gonna help the frick out. Send her over here. Yeah. There's that. Oh crap, I did not realize I was doing this for an hour and a half. Oh crap, I'm gonna probably split this up into two episodes then. I did not think about that. I am so sorry, guys. If you guys liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a big thumbs up and that like button. If you liked what you've seen on the channel so far, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I very much appreciate it. And if you want to leave a comment in the comment section down below, please feel free to do so. Once again, guys, gals, ladies, gentlemen, and others, I am Shocked Aqua, signing off.